The brain is composed of billions of cells called neurons. They release electrical impulses. These impulses send messages that tell different parts of the body what to do. If a person has epilepsy, some neurons may fire too rapidly and randomly send many messages at the same time. This overwhelms the brain and causes seizures.